Construction on a new gas station is causing a lot of controversy on Pine Island. The new 7-Eleven is going up near the intersection of Pine Island Road and Stringfellow. Some say another gas station is desperately needed on the island. But as NBC2's Joanna Boris found out, others say it will ruin their laid-back island kind of life.
There's a Shell gas station right now across from where the new 7-Eleven is being built. And right now, it's the only place people on the island can fill up. When everyone wants to use it, you can be left waiting for more than 30 minutes. Even so, some people I spoke to today say the new gas station is too big and will cause a traffic nightmare. It's the sound of a headache many people on Pine Island say they're not looking forward to.
Just that it is such a monstrosity. I mean, it's the building itself is really big.
Construction for the new 7-Eleven gas station is underway on Stringfellow Road in Nicky's Lane.
It has become a very, very, very heated debate.
Some people saying the building is too big and doesn't fit the look of the island.
It's one of those things that, yes, we all wish we would, you know, have the same old island atmosphere that we used to have 20 years ago.
Others saying it's going to fuel what's already a traffic nightmare.
We'll sit in traffic just trying to get to the four-way stop for over an hour.
Either way, most people agree having just one gas station on the island isn't cutting it.
It's a pain in the butt. I've waited over there up to a half hour sometimes because people come in there, like I say, with their stuff and have to fuel up for themselves, but then they start filling up all their other tanks for gas, lawnmowers, and everything else is our boats.
Rob Dundor owns an art shop next to where the new gas station will be located and says he thinks it's long overdue.
It was a field that nobody paid attention to anyway.
And like it or not, it's expected to be finished and open for business by mid-September.
Those of us who've lived here for years and years, it's hard to watch this island change on a daily basis pretty much anymore, but that's just part of life.
Other people I talked to say they think this is just the beginning and more commercialization will be coming. Live in the studio, Joanna Boris, NBC2. A dump